Oh, it's Lexus again. Good luck, my dude. Have you played, Ken, have you played Laggy post-OS phase? Which he started, I guess, this month sometime? It's like playing a totally different opponent. He's so different now, playing as without OS at all. Like, he avoids front tricks, he even avoids supers. I mean, he's really... He was good before. But it's almost like you need to learn a new playstyle to counter him this time. You know, I'm not sure if he's avoiding OS like 100%, but if he gets to the point where, oh, I should have supered because Alexis is going to super, I think. Yeah. If it gets to the point where he feels like he's cornered and then he ends up doing it, like using it as just like a resource, that would be king. Yeah, like I did it a few times just to get energy, but I mean, I recognize the value of it, but if you do it like every 5 seconds, it ends up just being predictable. And I think you can definitely take advantage of it. Whoops. I don't know, I think Lexus has always been Lexus. But you're, I haven't seen him since literally this past week, so.
coin.
I was anticipating it going to the right. Solid move, hang it back. Lexus, that was an amazing match, dude. I think that was one of your best ones yet. I think that one may be highlighted, because I think that was fantastic play. Very even match.